A unit coal train came out of Shaw loading facility with a traction problem. They want the additional motors we brought up to Sandbatch to help them get the train to Cumberland where the locomotives can be swapped out.
Reporting as X570. We'll take the locomotives over to Salisbury Junction and couple up to B251. Let's climb aboard and get going. This is X570 requesting a track warrant from Sandpatch to Salisbury Junction. Over.
X570, subject to signal indications. Proceed from Sandpatch to Salisbury Junction. Over.
X570, subject to signal indications, proceeding from Sandpatch to Salisbury. Out. This is B251, requesting a track warrant from Salisbury Junction to Cumberland. Over.
B251, await passage of an eastbound train, and subject to signal indications, proceed from Salisbury Junction to Sandpatch. Over.
B251, subject to signal indications, proceeding from Salisbury Junction as far as Sandpatch. Out. is B251, requesting a track warrant from Sand Patch to Cumberland. Over.
B251, subject to signal indications, proceed from Sand Patch to Cumberland. Over.
B251, subject to signal indications, proceeding from Sand Patch to Cumberland. Out.